day.
Ow! What was that for?
You heard your sister. How's the leg?
It hurts like hell. I think I twisted my ankle or something. And nothing's broken, though. With a little bed rest, I should be fine in a day or so. Just don't expect me to be running around town dodging zombies until then.
What were you thinking? You know nobody's supposed to go out there alone.
Will you please give it a rest? You're not Mom. And besides, I wasn't alone.
Tell me you weren't with Eli Wilkerson again.
That's none of your...
I don't trust him. You know what his family's like.
Eli's not his family.
Just be careful, okay? I just got you back. I don't want to lose you again. Hey, have you seen Dad recently?
Now, the last I saw him, he was going up to the lake to look for survivors.
The lake, huh? There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. My hero. Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Sounds like I've got company.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon. We found Doc. He's out at the old Barrett place, looking in on... So the zombies really like that beacon, huh? I hope whatever you found out there was worth the risk.
I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
So, you were up on Mount Tanner the day you found us?
Yeah.
My dad was up there that day. You know, my dad who's been missing ever since. Anything you want to tell me?
Yeah. I guess it's time. Your dad? He didn't make it, Lily. I'm sorry.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of already knew, but it's good to hear it out loud.
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
Attention, all civilians currently squatting in this godforsaken valley. This... And since you apparently can't figure it out for yourself, we are better armed, armored, and equipped than a bunch of drunk hillbillies with hunting rifles. From all of you. Because we will... thoroughly. That is...
Our people are in trouble. They need you to bail them out of a jam.
I got this asshole!
I'm ready to head home.
I see something. Looks like an infestation.